And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, against Big E of the New Day. Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, of course, outside the ring cheering Big E on.
I was reading the Barcelona paper this morning. They're hoping that Neymar, Suarez, and Messi might one day be as good as the New Day.
Oh! And Mark Henry with a slam to Big E. Remember, this all started last week when Mark Henry was teaming with the New Day and decided that he had had enough.
I guess unicorn life wasn't as fruitful as we thought.
Right. He turned his back and he walked out on New Day. It offered him a chance to be the world's largest unicorn, and Mark Henry turned it down. You don't walk out of the New Day.
Well, Mark Henry did, John. Now a big headbutt.
Well, you should.
Oh, I don't think he regrets it either.
Byron, you've never been asked to join anything. How would you know?
I was too. I joined the chess club.
Went to the Full House reunion party, and there's a big headbutt from
Easy,
Mark Henry driving Big E out of the ring.
Thanks, footnote.
And the referee begins the count now as Mark Henry awaits. I don't think Mark Henry liked the fact that New Day had been poking fun at him and were pretty obnoxious about it.
They called him the world's largest booty hole.
And there's the distraction by Kofi, and Big E fouls it up with a clothesline and the shots to the kidneys of Mark Henry.
Mark Henry.
Oh, driving him into the barricade. Here comes Big E, 300 pounder with the splash to Mark Henry. Here's the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out by Mark. Big E gonna go for the splash yet again. Mark Henry in trouble, 300 pounder. Oh, big splash to Mark Henry. Is it enough? Hooks the big tree trunk like that. Oh, and Mark Henry still able to power at it too.
Big E two times.
Well, Mark Henry able to reverse it, though, and a major hip toss. And here comes Mark Henry, the former world champion.
Big E held a lot of Florida powerlifting records. Oh, Mark Henry held a lot of world records.
Covered by the world's strongest man, and a kick out. Well, Mark Henry's heard enough.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you, Mark. Big E ran into the big boot by Mark Henry. Mark Henry may not be stopped tonight, guys. He's not in the mood. Oh, Big E sidestepping Mark Henry.
Oh, look at the power of Big E.
You gotta be kidding me. Big E with Mark Henry up was going for the big ending, and Mark Henry may have hurt himself if he came off the shoulder. Cover now by Big E, hook of the leg, and this one's over.
Yeah, looked like those splashes earlier on Mark Henry.
Here is your winner, Big E.
Big E had Mark Henry up for the big ending. And
yeah, but the ribs of Mark Henry, they could be broke from those two splashes earlier.
Yeah,
as soon as you got Mark Henry up, you see him wince in pain and go down, and he hadn't moved since.